Speaking of major music makers, some of the greats flocked to Toronto to honor legendary Canadian musicians and their tunes at the Canadian Songwriters Hall of Fame, and it was quite a party.
I think I'm most excited to see Katie Lang sing a Leonard Cohen tune.
Sugar.
No, we're very excited to be part of Canadian musical history, and we owe it all to our man of the hour, Rich Dodson here, who wrote our big hit, Sweet City Woman.
Oh, honey, honey.
Well, I'm looking forward to seeing Willie Nelson and the whole Leonard Cohen segment.
You are my candy.
People are going to think we're lip singing tonight.
I hope you enjoy the show. Bon spectacle.
Sweet, sweet city woman.
The future's brighter when hearts are lighter. Down the street like a good girl should.
And I just can't believe the wonder of this feeling too.
I just can't believe it's true.
It's great that they have something like this to honor everybody, and I'm glad that there's a Hall of Fame and everybody's gotten behind it so well.
This is the only way that we'll really make our mark and really brand our sound as a community.
It's mind-boggling that this is our third year celebrating songwriters, and to me, songwriters are really the backbone of any music that you've ever heard.
Like a bird on a wire.
I worship Leonard Cohen. And I met him and I was trembling from head to toe.
Well, it goes like this before.
If I knew where the good songs came from, I'd go there more often.
A baffled king composing hallelujah.
Put your hand in the hand of the man who steals the water.
Well, Anne-Marie, you know, she's had the kind of career that all singers dream of having.
I am grateful to finally have the opportunity to say thank you to all of you.
Nice job, Julie.